takes me back. I can hear the Senpo temple bell.
Thank you. I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
Is this what you're looking for?
That's a red and white flower. I'm looking for a pure white flower.
I see.
But you're trying to help. Thank you. You're a good man.
A pure white flower.
Yes. It flew away. Yes, that's right. The pure white flower flew away.
Is an offering.
Another one.
May you find the departed. You'll find the memorial mob. There'll be none to mourn you, should you forget the Buddha. Go ahead. by an offering.
Thank you. for the search. Have you changed your mind, good sir?
If you could just provide me with a little bit of coin, I'll stock something useful just for you. You bet I will. And as a little bonus, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Here's some coin.
Thanks, good sir.
Now talk.
Yes, of course. That night. So my gang broke into the Hirata estate. Now, as you're aware, the Hirata family is part of the Ashina. Now, normally they'd mop the floor with petty thieves like us. I mean, no sweat. But it just so happens we broke in during a battle. Yeah. Almost all of the young samurai were away from home. And it was a prime opportunity. Then we started a fire and cleaned out the place. That there's when I met you. You were looking for something. At least, that's what it looked like to me. Well, that's all I know about that night.
I see.
Yeah. Look you're making now. You had that same look on your face that night. You still looking for something? Listen. Good sir. For a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find useful. For a price, of course. I'm a merchant now, you know, so.
I'll buy some information.
Thank you very much for your patronage. Since you're a shinobi, I'll give you some information about shinobi tools.
If you could.
Now, I've seen this tube. A tube with fire blasting out of it. Huh? When we broke into the Hirata estate, one of my pals nabbed one. That's the sound the fire makes when it blasts out.
I have one.
I'll tell you that. What?
I said I already have one.
Huh? Oh. Well, that's a shame. That one's on me. Been waiting for you, good sir. I procured some goods with the coin you gave me. Go on, buy something. By the way, good sir, I'm going to let you in on something.
All right.
I'm thinking about expanding my business. I mean, who knows when Ashina will fall? It's what you might call a sinking ship. In other words, opportunity is knocking, you know? Which is why I have a favor to ask of you.
What is it?
Do you mind finding out what the Ashina samurai want right now? You tell me that, I can sell it to them. You're a shinobi. I bet you've got a good ear for gathering information from the enemy. Ah, help a poor merchant out here, huh? Please! Hey!
Yes. It seems they're low on salt.
Salt, you say? Well, you eat it, of course. But it's also good for purifying the dead and putting on wounds. Diseases spread quick with rotten corpses on the battlefield. Everyone's scrambling for salt. That means now's the time to cash in. Lots of people need salt. And karma should bite me if I sell it for a tad more than the going rate, right? Ah, now that that's decided, it's time to get me some salt. Thank you very much, good sir. Until next time, good sir, I'll stock some new. Make sure you pay me a visit when I...
sparkling, shining scales of the treasure cup. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. Bring me some scales.
Brought something for you.
Monkey booze, is it? Ah, it burns the throat, same as ever. This really brings back memories.
Did you drink this often?
I trained in the techniques of the shinobi, in the valley where the monkeys dwelled.
By yourself?
No, there were two of us. We were rogue shinobi. There was no proper master for the likes of us. That's why we went to the valley. To run, to jump, to clash swords, where one slip would mean your doom. That was how we trained. We came to move exactly as monkeys did after a time. I drink this monkey booze whenever I tired of training, and I'd listen to the howl of my partner's whistling finger while I drank.
Howl?
It was from his unique ring. Whistling through that ring would fill the valley with a somber melody. Strangely enough, I enjoyed that sound. I listened to it so often. Shelter anytime.
I'm glad you've... I still don't understand the particulars, but it appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world. Come and see me if you notice anything alarming.
I will.
Goodbye.
Hey there, friend. Still have some business with me? Until next time.
Thank you. My dear Shinobi, I thank you for dutifully completing your task. At this moment, the person in question is in the surgery facility of the abandoned dungeon. Our trials can now move forward. I'm sure the Master will be pleased. I offer this as my thanks. Please, take it. It's about time I embarked for the facility as well. You have performed your role most admirably. My Master and I now have work we must complete.
Thank you. Give me that child. She's the only one left. She must be lonely. Trapped in that room by herself. She must be so lonely. You there. Who are you? What business do you have with Sempo Temple?
I'm told that a special holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That would be the child, I imagine. She's not here anymore. It's my fault. The child, she's confined within the inner sanctum. It's impossible to see her now.
I see.
Are you a shinobi? If that's the case, then actually, I have a favor to ask of you. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
All right.
The pure white flower. Where could it be?
Is this the pure white flower?
That's... I remember now, everyone. They are children of the rejuvenating waters. And I remember I tried to find a pure white pinwheel. Pinwheel? For that child. Hey, can I ask a favor?
What?
Could you spirit me away?
I don't follow.
I know about you. You're a shinobi, right? Those monks say. Shinobi can spirit people away. Make them disappear as if they were never there.
Why do you want that?
I'm sure that everyone will be wherever I disappear to. And then I'll get to see them. I'm in charge of looking after the children, after all. You can do that, right?
I cannot.
I see. If you change your mind, please, tell me. Please, can you spirit me away? I'm sure that everyone will be... And then I'll get to see them. I'm in charge of looking after the children. You can do that, right?
I cannot.
I see. If you...